Welcome to another edition of Bosch Solves. Today, we've got a truck in the garage with a rough running engine and a check engine light on. The RPMs are low and it intermittently shuts off at idle. We'll start with a quick scan of the vehicle using an ADS 525X or ADS 625X diagnostic scan tool. It returns a P0300 code, which means there's trouble with the cylinder. We'll head into global OBD2 enhanced, then into mode 6, which confirms a misfire on the number 8 cylinder. Next, we need to determine whether it's an issue with the fuel injector, ignition, or something mechanical. So let's move over to special tests. Cylinder deactivation on the diagnostic scan tool to turn off the injector for the number 8 cylinder. This way we can confirm that this cylinder is in fact the one misfiring. Once we determine the cylinder is dead, we'll grab our MMD 540H hybrid multimeter. We remove the spark plug wire and ignition coil and test the resistance of both, determining that the ignition coil is bad. We replace the wire, and when removing the number 8 spark plug, we notice severe wear of the spark plug electrode. Let's replace the failing spark plug with a Bosch fine wire double iridium spark plug, compatible with this particular vehicle. And while we're here, let's inspect the other spark plugs for deterioration. We recommend replacing all 8 spark plugs, but at the customer's request, we'll just replace number 8 coil and plug. We'll end with one more quick scan of the vehicle to confirm no more codes are detected before getting it back to the customer. And that is how Bosch helps solve a vehicle with low RPMs and intermittent stalling. Bosch, the global leader in the automotive aftermarket, providing solutions for every job. Find the right solutions for your shop at boschdiagnostics.com and boschautoparts.com.